Modesto police are searching for the driver that hit a patrol vehicle, then took off running. This all happened early Monday morning near Staniford Avenue and Carver Road. Police say a man in a Hyundai Accent ran a red light, broadsiding the officer's SUV, then left his car behind and took off on foot. The officer suffered minor injuries. Anyone with information on the driver is asked to call Modesto police. Matt Yurus for CBS 13 News.